week.
You're phony!
Emotions ran high when some passionate Jersey City residents on Wednesday spoke against the City Council's resolution to put a school board proposal on the November ballot.
If Fulop appoints this board, I promise you, there is going to be a riot in Jersey City.
Jersey City Mayor Steven Fulop wants the public to allow him to appoint the 9 members of the school board instead of continuing to let the voters elect them. The mayor said this transition is needed to manage the city's controversial Board of Education that saw a number of resignations and embezzlement and bribery charges filed against a former board president. But many residents do not even want the resolution to be put on a referendum at all.
Elected school boards are a fundamental part of American democracy.
Mm-hmm. You should vote no for this, and you should go back to your constituencies.
Why are you opposed to voters like me voting for who we want to sit on our Board of Education? We, the people of Jersey City, voted for you.
Critics said this proposal was not even initiated by the people.
The idea did not come from the public. The public that you were elected to serve.
Despite protest, majority of the City Council members approved the resolution, with Fil-Am Councilman Rolando Lavaro abstaining.
Taking a position right now, like I'm just not there and I needed to like talk some more to a lot of folks.
The school board referendum will be included in the 2020 presidential elections ballot come November 3. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.
I hear you. Okay. Councilperson Lavaro. Councilperson.